That brings us to the meeting between the U.S. and Germany, who are pretty much fighting for positioning in the group, especially as the scoring in the Ghana-Portugal game stalled. Germany was dominant on the ball, but the Americans held firm until the keeper error led to a Thomas Muller's fourth goal of the tournament. Despite having 4 points each, the U.S. advanced over Portugal on goal difference, along with Germany. Now Germany faces Algeria, and the U.S. meets Belgium in the next round.